From peace studies to health policy, from sustainability to cybersecurity to international finance, our students and faculty are at the forefront of innovation.
Research has always been central to the mission. If you ask yourself, what are the 5, 6, 7 biggest problems, issues facing our world today? I will defy you to find one that doesn't have a scientific basis, and where science isn't an integral part of the conversation and ultimately of the solution.
We've raised over $120 million for faculty and research support, including 8 new endowed faculty positions.
There's something really special about a donor who understands what we can do with a faculty chair and how we can use that to attract and retain the very best faculty.
From world-class facilities to innovative centers and institutes, AU is once again leading the way.
How can we continue to expand and build on the entrepreneurial mindset in our students? We provide them coaching and mentoring. We provide them access to networks. We provide them some seed capital. Do we have funding to help them? And whatever we can do to help them build their business models out.
At Conn, we are not only focused on ensuring that all members of society are able to both contribute to and be engaged with the digital economy.
The center was founded in 1998, actually is the first center for Israel studies in the country. What we do is to give our students and our broader audiences information about Israel, both its Jewish and its Arab-Palestinian population. We are able to organize events to fund students, to help students to study abroad.
Those new chairs, those 4 new centers, that is an incredible recognition of that work and the inspiring that our faculty are doing in the substantive things and knowledge and scholarship that they're producing every day.
At AU, we advance discovery. Why? Because we know change can't wait.